हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम मंजरी एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द वेरी शॉर्ट पोएम अ हाउस एंड अ होम। एंड बेसिकली वी रीड इन दिस पोएम द बेसिक डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीज टू टर्म्स, हाउस एंड अ होम। सो लेट्स बिगिन टू रीड। वॉट इज अ हाउस? It's brick and stone and wood that's hard, some window glasses and perhaps a yard. It's eave and chimneys and tile floors and stucco and roofs, a lots of doors. What is a home? It's loving and family and doing for others. It's brother and sisters and fathers and mothers. It's unselfish act that kindly sharing and showing your loved ones and you're always caring. This is you are. You are always caring. So this poem is written by the Lauren M. Haley. So what is the explanation of this poem? It is a very beautiful poem. So we will discuss in this poem. So first of all, we have to know that house is a building, just building, which is made up of bricks, stones and wood, window glasses, tiles, floor, fine paints. So we can call it just a building, not a home. Why? So when the members of the family, as brother, sister and father and mother, grandpa and grandma, wishes to work for each other's happiness without selfishness, so this is called the home. And if in case you have a family has no cooperation, no love and no respect and no honor for each other, so in this situation it is not called a home. In this situation I think it is called a house. So फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल हम देख सकते हैं कि एक होम में दोनों, हिंदी में अगर मीनिंग देखें तो दोनों का ही घर है, ठीक है, बट इंग्लिश में डिफरेंस क्या है हाउस और होम में? डिफरेंस ये है कि हाउस जो है वो एक इमारत है जिसमें बहुत अच्छे से पेंट हुआ हुआ है, या हमारा जो है देखने में लुक वाइज बहुत अच्छी है, ठीक है, बट होम ये है कि जहाँ पे एक फैमिली एक दूसरे की भावनाओं का सम्मान करती है, फीलिंग्स का रिस्पेक्ट करती है, तो और मतलब कैसी भी कंडीशंस हो, ठीक है, तो एक दूसरे के प्रति बहुत केयरिंग होती है, ठीक है, तो ये एक होम कहलाता है। फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल इन माई पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, इफ़ अ फैमिली लिव्स इन अ हट और टेंट और तंबू, लाइक अ वेरी पुअर फैमिली, सो विद लव, कोऑपरेशन एंड केयर फॉर वन अनदर, देन इट कॉल्ड बी अ हाउस विच इज़ एक्चुअली मेड ऑफ लव, रिस्पेक्ट एंड ऑनर एंड हैप्पीनेस। सो आई थिंक इट अ वेरी बेसिक डिफरेंस बिटवीन द हाउस एंड होम। सो एट द एंड ऑफ this poem I want to say that this is not just a poem which is given in your syllabus, it is an indication to show the actual difference between the house that is called building or a home that is called a family. So it is a very beautiful poem, which teach us how we live in a family with the respect and honor. So remember that this poem has completed here, and goodbye students, and we will meet in next video. So and your homework is read the chapter and read the poem aloud with the correct pronunciation and learn more and more words and meanings. Try to learn in English to English words and meanings. Okay, so goodbye, and now you can see the most beautiful scene of sunset here.